What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Elche play host to Girona at their Estadio Manuel Martinez Valero in the Segunda Division playoffs final, first leg. Los Frangiverdes did well to shock Zaragoza at Estadio La Romareda on Sunday evening to set up a meeting with Girona. Elche have been impressive at the back in the playoffs, and they are likely to stick to their defensive style of play against Girona. Seeing that important attacker Jonathan remains on the sidelines through suspension, a low-scoring affair is on the cards in the first leg. The Catalan side, on the other hand, proved their worth in back-to-back wins over Almeria. Christian Stuani looks unstoppable at the moment, and, no doubt, all eyes will be on the Uruguay international when the two teams face each other at Estadio Manuel Martinez Valero. Anyhow, we attempted to put our money on under 2.5 goals as Girona are not regarded as good travellers. Prediction: 1-1.